This was a typical Sunday morning for me when I was a kid. Most 11-year-olds were watching cartoons, and I was watching the Spanish channel because the coat hanger I had shoved in the back of my TV didn't feel like picking up Nickelodeon that day. But honestly, I was pretty invested, so it's fine.
Que te estás muriendo, pero yo soy el que está sufriendo!
¿Dónde está tu hermana que sabes que estoy enamorada de ella?
What the hell were you thinking, Armando? You know Yolanda's a lesbian who only has 3 months to live. Stupido.
My family was pretty broke, so cable was something I only fantasized about. Sometimes I'd also fantasize about having enough money to get a haircut not given to me by my unqualified mom.
Ooh, I fucked up really bad.
Shaney! Shaney! Shaney!
We are gonna win the lottery.
What?
I prayed last night and Jesus came to me in a dream and he told me that we were gonna win the lottery and we were gonna get everything we ever asked for. It was so real that I think it was a sign.
Wow. Do you think you can ask Jesus to make me skinny?
Oh, well, honey, he's not a miracle worker. Okay, now put some clothes on, because we got a lottery ticket to buy.
Can we go after my show? I want to see how it ends.
No!
Never mind, she dies.
Let's go, let's go!
As we hopped into the car, my mom's eyes were full of hope. I hadn't seen that look in years.
Let's go to the liquor store by the church.
Ugh, I hate that one. The guy always called me a little lady. When will people stop thinking I'm a girl?
You'll always be my husky little girl.
She pinched my cheek. I pinched my inner thigh. It's like cutting for people who don't like blood. You should try it.
Next.
Oh, hey, no. Up, up, up. No.
Only on your cheat day.
Let's go. This way. I'm so sorry. Excuse me.
What?
Is this the line for the lottery tickets?
What did you think it was? A line for pretzel dogs?
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. The new Fiesta Blast flavor is kind of revolutionary. Oh, and just a tip. Try dipping it in the cheese from the nacho station. It's 50 cents extra, but it really changes the game.
Wow. Employees here sure have gotten a lot more helpful. Thanks, ma'am.
I'm a boy.
I hope you win. Next.
There. One lottery ticket, please. We're gonna win today, God told me.
Oh, really? That's exactly what he said.
Wish I could do that.
Why can't you?
I haven't any.
That's why people think you're a girl.
What's the first thing we should buy with our $85 million?
I don't know. Anything we've ever wanted?
Taco Bell for life?
We could buy a Taco Bell and live in it.
Whoa. That just gave me an Audi.
Ooh, an open house. And it's in a good neighborhood. I don't see any bars on the windows.
Then how do they keep out the crack whores and rapists?
Well, it's more like the wives are the crack whores, but the crack is really prescription drugs. And the husbands are the rapists. The wives always say no.
Uh-oh. Wait, maybe we shouldn't go in.
Why?
What if they can tell we're poor?
Hey, in 8 hours, once those winning numbers are announced, no one will ever think we are poor again. Let's go in that mansion and make it our bitch. Yeah.
Wow. So nice. There's not even any sheet furniture.
Oh, what's sheet furniture?
Oh, it's when you have a bunch of crap that you're trying to sell at yard sales around your house. So you cover it in sheets and pretend like it's a couch. Sometimes I sit on a pile of trash and do my homework. I mean, we're very rich.
Oh, fuck me.
You want a good job on that couch?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck.
Doesn't even smell like gasoline. We've gotta win.
So we're gonna make some money right now. Thanks to God.
Thanks to God that I'm done. Okay. Bon appetit.
I can't wait till we don't have to eat that gross crap anymore.
You love Hamburger Helper.
Yeah, but rich people don't eat that. They eat other people. I don't eat this kid in my class, Tommy. You got everyone to start calling me Walking Mayonnaise.
I want to eat a monkey. A really smart one that knows sign language.
So when do they announce the numbers?
In an hour. I'm so nervous.
You really think you're gonna win the lottery?
I do, Mom.
That is the dumbest thing I ever heard, and I read Shane's diaries.
What?
You left them out, and I wanted to know if there were any clues.
Of what?
Nothing.
Mom.
Do you really think we're gonna win, Mom?
I do. I believe that God was telling me that our lives are about to change, and we are gonna get some amazing gifts.
Can I get a skateboard?
You can get a whole skate park.
Really? What about a ramp in my room?
Well, that sounds incredibly dangerous. Mm. Why not?
I might break my neck, but who cares? I can buy a new one.
Wait, you can buy a new neck?
Well, yeah, you can buy anything if you're rich.
How about new legs?
Anything, yeah.
Okay, here we go. Okay, did I miss anything? I'm so nervous.
So how much should we give to the rest of the family?
What do you mean?
Well, like aunts and uncles and stuff.
Fuck them. They aren't here.
Mom!
What? They didn't buy the ticket.
Well, neither did you.
What are you saying? You aren't gonna give me any of the money?
Well, not if you keep saying selfish things like that.
Guys, please, it's almost on. Let's pray.
Well, what about our friends? My friend Bobby needs a new bike.
We'll discuss it.
I think you should give me a new house since I gave you my old one.
You didn't give it to me. We bought it from you.
And then you lost it.
Will you please not bring my bankruptcy into this?
Guys, it's starting.
Welcome, everyone, to the Super Lotto, where the jackpot is $85 million. Good luck, everyone. Okay, the first number is 24.
Wait, we don't have 24.
My mom didn't even hear him. She was so focused on her prayer that the only thing she heard was the sound of her own voice asking God for a miracle. As the woman on TV continued to read numbers that weren't ours, my heart slowly began to break. With each number, a dream disappeared.
3.
There goes our nice couch.
15.
There goes my skate park.
6.
There goes my monkey.
And the final number is 17. Congratulations to the big winner.
Did we win?
Of course not. This is ridiculous. What a waste of time.
Oh, Shaney, you must think I'm such an idiot. I'm so sorry.
I didn't think my mom was an idiot. I thought she was desperate. Desperate for a miracle to come. Desperate for someone out there to hear her prayer and come and save us. I didn't think that dream my mom had was bullshit. I just think maybe she interpreted it wrong. Our life was gonna change. Just not yet. Over the next 10 years, I put all my energy into my passion, which was making videos. I hoped that one day I'd be successful enough to be able to take care of my family, or, you know, at least buy a couch for my mom that didn't have lice. The videos I was making weren't really seen by anyone except for my family.
Bang!
Did we get it?
Yeah.
And even though they were pretty insane and sometimes incredibly offensive, my mom still believed in me.
I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
And then years later, when YouTube came around, I started posting them there. And more than just my family was seeing my weird creations. It was anybody who wanted to. And over time, for some reason, a lot of people did.
How you doing? My name is Shanene. I am addicted to LSD, weed, speed, ecstasy, and anal sex.
Now it's time to give your pants a fun catchphrase. Juicy and Lover are so 2009. It is definitely the year of, I was sexually abused and I'm looking for attention. If those pants don't get you laid, there's a problem with you, bitch.
Maybe you should try someone a little more your speed. Like her.
That's a guy.
I'm only trying to help.
Hey, what's up, you guys? So, I hit 1 million subscribers. I just wanted to say thank you to you guys because, oh my god, I'm crying. This is so stupid. I just never thought that would happen, you know? YouTube has changed my life, and it's changed everything.
With 1.5 billion views and over 12 million subscribers, he's one of the world's biggest YouTubers.
My dream of being able to provide for my family was becoming a reality, and it's all because of people supporting me and watching my weird-ass videos. And because of all this, I was able to do something that 11-year-old Shane never thought was possible.
Are we almost there yet? Oh, I'm so excited, but I'm feeling a little car sick. I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry.
You're like, gonna be fine.
I know, but I think I might actually throw up a little bit. Like, I can feel it in my mouth. I'm so excited. Oh, okay. God. Oh, God.
Okay, we're here.
Okay, okay. I'm excited. I'm nervous. I'm not gonna be scared, am I?
You're gonna be fine.
Okay. And that's not for your YouTube because I didn't do my hair.
No, it's
okay.
Fine. Okay. Are you ready?
Okay. No.
Okay, here we go. Welcome home.
Oh my God.
Let's go in.
Okay.
I don't think God was lying to my mom that day when he told her she was going to win the lottery. I think he just didn't tell her when it was going to happen. She never lost faith that one day we were going to have everything we ever wanted. And I'm really glad we didn't win the lottery. Because this felt so much better. You wanna go jump in the pool?
Fuck yeah.
Well, there you guys go. Hopefully you enjoyed that short film. So that was based on a chapter from my book, It Gets Worse, which is available right now in stores everywhere. And I would love to do more short films based on other chapters. So if you've read the book, please leave me some comments letting me know what your favorite chapter was, and maybe we'll do that. All right, you guys, I'm gonna go. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel right down below because I make new videos all the time. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Good luck, everyone.
Did I miss anything? Oh my God, I'm having a heart attack. Oh.
So how much money should we give to the rest
I just adjusted my wig.
I didn't think she was an idiot. I thought she was desperate. Okay, sorry. That sounds like a raid. Okay, sorry.
We're gonna make some money more than anybody's ever seen. You're gonna grow up to be a queen. And we're gonna kill each other one night in the house that you buy me.
All right, you guys, I'm gonna go. Make sure to subscribe to my channel right down below because I make new short films and sketches all the time. That's a lie. I make them every year, like once. They're very expensive. And this is costing a lot of money.